Hi guys, how you doing? This is day 234. This is my daily update. I hope you're well. Let me just turn this engine off. I've literally just pulled up outside the house of my friend slash colleague, Emma, who I am doing the sound for at her gig tonight. Now, I was going to do like a proper vlog about video about it for my main channel, but I've forgot my camera and I've just realised I forgot my camera. So I'll need to tell her when I get up there, but I'm already 20 minutes late. I just realised once I get in there, I probably won't get a chance to do my daily update. So I'm going to do it now before I head upstairs. But yeah, I will get some footage tonight and I'll put it straight onto this channel for you guys. And I've actually been quite busy, which is good. What was I doing today? I went to see my sister's new house today, which was nice. She's not moved in yet. She'll move in about a month. But it was nice just to go and see her and say hi and stuff as well. I've just eaten like 2 bars of chocolate, like big bars of chocolate, and Emma's cooking dinner for me, so I probably won't eat it all. Saws, Ems. Sorry. So anyway, yep, I look like shit at the minute, and I can see as I'm going along, every day I wake up and I look in the mirror and I look worse every day. So I don't know if I'm going to be like getting the flu or something again, but I could see it happening and blah, 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 so, yeah. I'm really tired. It's not that I'm not sleeping enough, because I'm sleeping plenty. I can just feel myself being tired all the time. So, I've got a busy month ahead now, so I need to be careful, be very careful. Just to make sure that I don't take ill, because it was this time of year I took ill last time. So, let's be careful about that, Gordy. Let's be careful about that. So, yep, that's really all I've got to talk to you about today, which is weird. I'm sorry I didn't do a daily update yesterday, but I did get some footage because of the reason why I couldn't do one yesterday. It was my friend Jovan's party and all us actors and drama or entertainment people got together and we went for a meal and then we had a karaoke room organised afterwards. So that was all really cool. And I hope you like that footage actually because we had so much fun. But I always feel guilty for not doing daily updates. But some days, like, it's more regular now and I need to be careful because I keep doing it and I keep missing, like, daily updates. So I need to make sure that I do them just like this. Instead of going up and try to do it later, I thought I'll do it now. And then I'll send the footage over later once we get in and set up and stuff. So, excuse me, I'm going to have my dinner now, guys. I hope you're having a nice day. I hope you're having a nice afternoon. I hope you're having a nice evening, depending on where you are in the world. I love you lots. And I will speak to you all soon. Lots of love, guys. Be good. Bye. Woohoo!